First of all, on Saturday, November 30th, you have All or Nothing. The Renegades versus KBW. This is an elimination style match. And all four of your men has got to be eliminated. And Cage, I know there's a lot that's been going on, but our offer is still on the table. Because I know you'll make the right choice. Come and join the real men. We've still been waiting. No pressure. But we got a deadline, Cage. By All or Nothing, you don't give us an answer, then okay. We see you ain't with us. But we know you're going to make the right choice. So, at All or Nothing, KBW, no matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another KBW. It's your favorite commentator here, Justin Williamson, and we are live from Mobile, Alabama, as always. And don't forget to go like us on Facebook if you already have it, and follow all of our KBW superstars on Twitter. And tonight we're going to have a special match, a non-title match between the former Undisputed Champion, Pac-Man, and the World Heavyweight Champion himself, AK-47. But it's going to be a non-title matchup. And let's go ahead and bring these guys out here. Introduce them first. DJ Sunstar. See, I've been waiting. Waiting on that time. Feel me if you've been waiting on yours. Waiting on that moment. The gamer himself, Pac-Man. There he is, folks. The former Undisputed Champion, Pac-Man, who just recently lost his title to the Bulldozer after challenging him.
I'll get it back.
You heard it, folks. He says he will get it back from the Bulldozer, but that's for another time. And introducing next, the World Heavyweight Champion of KBW, the Assassin, AK. 47.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Pull up to the scene with my cylinder missing. Missing. Put a finger up to my competition.
AK-47. With his champion belt in his hand. It's a non-title match, though. And let's wait on AK-47 to collect his thoughts. And looks when both of these men are ready, let's go ahead and get this match started, folks.
No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now.
This is the Renegades. There's three members of the Renegades right there. Three men leading the CJ. What are they doing out here? They're searching the ring. They're planning on jumping. AK-47 and Pac-Man here. That's 3-on-2. What are they going to do? Wait a second, folks. It's Cage's music. It's Cage.
Music. Oh, so now when it's 3-on-3, y'all want to run away, huh? Y'all want none now,
nobody
huh?
Nobody
running. Oh, y'all, nobody's running? Nobody, if y'all are not running, how about we have a little six-man tag action?
It sounds great.
Pac-Man, AK-47, and Cage versus the three Renegades. We'll show y'all why. At All or Nothing, y'all going to be Renegades. Let's go.
Let's go.
All day,
every day.
Well,
come on.
Let's go. You heard it, folks. There is a plan to be AK-47 versus Pac-Man in a non-title match, but these Renegades come out here. Now we got a six-man tag match. And let's get started. Ding, ding, ding. And these are three. They lock up. Mick the Brick just a punch to AK-47's gut. These are three members of the Renegades, two newest members, Mick the Brick and T-Rex.
You got this. Come on.
CJ is not out here. He probably put him up to do this, though.
What?
And he tags in T-Rex. Mick the Brick tags in T-Rex.
Oh,
and a kick to AK-47's
on.
Come on,
AK.
You're different from him. You're way better. Come on.
Words of encouragement from AK-47's unlikely partners. And a DDT. What a DDT. At the AK-47 counter. T-Rex there.
The assassin,
one, you know what, two, and T-Rex kicks out.
Not tagging.
And now AK-47 with the hand splash right on the T-Rex. One,
come on,
two, and T-Rex kicks out once again.
On.
Working on T-Rex here. And he throws it. T-Rex. And now swinging neck breaker right on the T-Rex by AK-47. What a swinging neck breaker. One, two, and no. Once again, T-Rex manages to kick out. He doesn't plan to give up easy. We've seen him before. And especially now that he's got to prove himself to be a part of the Renegades. AK-47 from the ladder with a silver bullet right to T-Rex. It's got to be over right here. I don't see how he can get back up. One, two, and oh my God. T-Rex kicked out of that swinging net. I mean that silver bullet from the ladder.
He's standing alive. Come on,
stand
here.
And AK-47 twists the arm of T-Rex, and he tags in Pac-Man. Pac-Man climbing the ladder.
Boy, I'll slap you so hard and your ugly face.
Come on. Cade stopping the Renegades, and Pac-Man off the ladder right on the T-Rex's arm.
Let's go. Is that right?
Oh, and an elbow to the arm of T-Rex. Another one.
Let's go ahead and break this.
Said he's gonna break T-Rex's arm there, and a kick to T-Rex's arm. Another kick. He's working on the arm of T-Rex. He could quite possibly break it, folks. And oh my God, just what a flip to twist the arm of T-Rex there.
No.
Oh my God. Two knees to the arm. And Pac-Man, if he keeps it up, he's definitely gonna break the arm of T-Rex. And now. This is just our pay-per-view All or Nothing is in a few weeks, folks, and this is kind of a little taste. AK-47 and Cage will be in the match versus the Renegades on Team KBW.
Get him with that submission.
Beats,
go eat.
And now, Pac-Man going for the submission. He's got it. He's got it. But Beast breaks it up with a kick right to Pac-Man's back. Cage jumps in the ring as a Beast jumps out.
Don't worry,
right? Power,
raw
power. Now, T Rex just pokes Pac-Man right now. What a dirty move. I mean, but that's, of course, expected from the Renegades. Very dirty.
We're
going to
break it.
Come on,
Pac-Man. Get out the ring,
baby.
You did
perfect.
And he just slams Pac-Man to the ground. The Beast just, what a ferocious slam.
Choke him out.
And now, what? What are they doing? Now they got that pipe. And they're choking Pac-Man. They're just choking Pac-Man. There's nothing anybody can do because there's no disqualification as always in KBW. That's just so dirty. But Pac-Man counters with punches after punches. Going for another one, knocking down, but no. The Beast counters with a ferocious punch himself.
20 on one.
And now the Beast tags in Mick the Brick. Make the bricks. Got Pac-Man up. Oh my God! What a slam right onto the mat. One, two, and Pac-Man manages to kick out.
Let's go. Come on, Pac-Man.
Come back, Pac-Man.
Pushes off. And a drop kick to Mick the Brick. And now elbow to Mick the Brick. And finally a clothesline to Mick the Brick. Neither man able to get to his feet. One of them need the tag. They need the tag. Trying to motivate. T-Rex is tagged in. But no, Pac-Man makes the tag to Cage. T-Rex tries on the clothesline. And Cage kicks him. Picks T-Rex up and then slams him down. There goes a leg drop by Cage. Two leg drops by Cage. Three leg drops by Cage. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, cage, throwing up that excuse sign with the 10th leg drop. What a hellacious leg drops by Cage. One, two, and oh my God. I don't see how T-Rex kicked out of those deadly, deadly leg drops by Cage there. And now Cage.
Put the mat back down.
Elbowing T-Rex. They throw T-Rex. And Cage with that hanging clothesline. One, two, and no. T-Rex kicks out once again.
I'm thinking about jumping in.
I don't think any other man could have been put what he's been put through so far here tonight and been able to kick out. T-Rex is throwing a lot of heart in again. Just rakes the face of Cage right in the eye. And an elbow right to the skull of Cage. And another elbow.
Come on, take them lead.
And now T-Rex has got him up. Oh my God.
Get out of that.
It just hit him with the Jurassic slam. One, two, and no. Cage manages to kick out of that Jurassic slam.
TKBW for life.
I heard it from AK-47, Team KBW.
Let's go.
These Renegades are planning on taking over KBW. And now, oh my God.
Make
the big picked him up. And T-Rex, one, two, and no. Cage kicks out once again.
Come on, you got this. Got this.
This is what great tag team moves. These Renegades, what good chemistry they're showing together. And Make the Break just hitting the gut in Cage and tags the Beast in. And now they got Cage up with a double choke slam right on the Cage. Pac-Man and AK-47 chanting KBW. Oh my God! What a slam by the Beast.
That's what I'm talking about.
What slams by the Beast?
Go. Come on out.
And the Beast tags make the break in. T-Rex getting in. Now T-Rex gets a shot at AK-47. AK-47 with a kick right to T-Rex. One, two, and T-Rex smashes the kicker out of that kick. And now AK-47 got him up for a suplex. There he goes. But no.
Come on, Will.
He's not stopping there.
Let's go.
He could be going for one of his favorite moves. If he can finish it. See if he can hit him with the third and final.
Come on, get out, mate. Here we go. Here we go. Three. KBW.
And AK-47 just hit him with the three amigos. But the Renegade, the other two Renegades jump in the ring. They're working on each other. And Pac-Man and Cage just butt heads to the Beast and Mick the Brick. And all three Renegades on the outside of the ring. And oh my God! Oh my God! They just jumped off Cage, AK-47, and Pac-Man just jumped on all three Renegades.
And that's what I'm talking about.
What a good tag team move by all three men. And now T-Rex is the legal man. They're throwing him back inside the ring. AK-47 got him up. Oh, and Cage.
Set him up.
Now they're setting T-Rex up.
Got it. Get it.
Pac-Man climbing that ladder. One of the things he loves to do. And just what a flip right on the T-Rex. Could be over for T-Rex right here. But no, Mick the Brick. One, two, and Mick the Brick breaks it up. And Mick the Brick just pushes AK-47 off of him, tries to clothesline Pac-Man, and oh my God. And Cage drop kicks the Beast on the outside of the ring. And just flips right onto the Beast. What a backflip. Could be over for the Renegades. This match could be over. Cage working on the skull of T-Rex now. Who is still the legal man. What a night we have, folks. What a match. Was not expecting this turn of events. And now Cage still hitting the skull of T-Rex and now kicks him. Another kick right to the ribs.
Come on.
Man.
Come on, you got this. Come on. Work it out.
Make the brick jump back in the ring.
Come on.
It takes Cage off, stopping the submission.
Come on.
Get up.
Do it again, I'll punch him.
Oh,
make me some man.
Right here.
Both men. T-Rex tried to get the tag and he succeeded. You get the beast. Cage hits the back of, and now he's working on the beast. He picks the beast up. Oh my God, what strength is this? What a drop. I can't believe he even attempted to pick the beast up there and he got it. It just splashes. AK-47 with that different splash right onto him. One, two, and no. The beast manages to kick out.
Pick him up.
And that other two renegades working on Pac-Man here on the outside of the ring with that KBW Kendo stick. Now Kay's looking at both men.
Get some, son. Come on, y'all. Hang my partner.
Kay's kicks him right in the head.
Come on. Come get some.
He tried to kick, make the break there, but stopped short.
Okay, you better do this. Let's go.
And now, a spider monkey and a flip onto both of the renegades and a kick to the gut by Cage there on T-Rex. AK-47 working on the skull of Mick the Brick.
AK Pac-Man, skip. How about tired of this? Let's go. Help me get some Mac.
Cheat code, baby.
Cheat code.
They're picking the beast up. Who is the legal man?
And cheat code.
Pac-Man here, going for it. Can he hit it? Yes, he hit the cheat code onto the beast there. It can all be over. One, two, and the beast, even after that cheat code, he still kicks out. All three men picking the beast up here. But the beast breaks them all off. What strength, but they'll break all three men off. And Mick the Brick comes into the ring.
Yeah.
Beast telling him to get out so he can tag him in. And he tags Mick the Brick in. Kay's the legal man here. And now he's got him up, it looked like, for the brick wall slam. But no, Kay's counters and reverses. And now he's got him up, looks like. And oh my God, a headshot! Followed by a DDT by AK-47 and Kay's. And Pac-Man jumps out of the ring onto the Beast. But T-Rex in the ring here. Breaks it up. Cage trying for the pin there, but T-Rex stops it short and breaks the pin up.
Get up, come on. Come on, get up.
T-Rex telling Mick the Brick to get up.
Come on.
His lifelong partner and now newest members of the Renegades. Now he's got Cage up. He's got him up for it. Can he hit it? Yes, he hit him with the brick wall slam, his finishing move. It could all be over. One, two, but no. Pac-Man breaks it up. Comes inside the ring, breaks it up, and Mick the Brick tags in T-Rex. Kay's tags in Pac-Man, but T-Rex has got Pac-Man
on,
now.
You got it.
Kicks him in the gut, and now he's going for his finishing move.
Got it. Come on.
Could he hit it? Yes, he just hit Pac-Man with the extinction. Could be over right here. One. No, AK-47 breaks it up. T-Rex tags in the Beast. Pac-Man tags in AK-47. Beast counters and oh my God, no. The Beast Bomb right on the AK-47. His finishing move. All three members of the Renegades have just hit their finishing moves on each member here with AK-47, Pac-Man and Cage. One! Two! And no, Cage jumps in to break it up. It could have been over three times. The Renegades could have had this match won, but they have broken it up every time. And a runaway train right to Cage. The Beast just hit Cage with that runaway train. It could be over right here. But no, the Beast tags in T-Rex.
Pick him up.
And make the Brick push Pac-Man out of the way. And now, what do they plan on doing? And then they just hit him with the Apocalypse. That tag team finishing move. Mick the Brick and T-Rexes.
Come on, isn't
this? It's got to be over. AK-47 can't kick out of that. One, two, three. And it's over. The Renegades have just defeated AK-47, Pac-Man, and Cage. I cannot believe it. I can't believe they just beat three of the top competitors in KBW. Let's hope this is not something similar we see to in All or Nothing. And now they got Cage. They got Cage picked up now. And oh, my God. That's twice. They hit him with the apocalypse. I can't believe this. What just worked on Cage there.
Oh, come on. Let's hit this Renegade drop real quick.
And the Beast says they feel they hit Cage with the Renegade drop. And they pick Cage up. And yes, they hit him with the Renegade's finishing move. The Renegade drop.
Powerbomb.
I can't believe the match is over.
It's near. So,
KBW is now going to be under our control.
Well, I hope not, folks. You just heard it. They're planning on Renegades taking over at All or Nothing. And we will see at the pay-per-view.